Yeah, around some. Yeah.
Maybe just because it's big.
Well, and I need to remember I don't have basket hilt, so it's going to take me a little bit to adjust again.
I just cut myself in the head.
Yeah, nice. Yeah,
you'll have to be in like a proper outside and a proper inside.
I turned it, but I didn't do it enough.
Yeah. And I kind of gives it in place well to give it a little cut as it comes in.
Yeah.
No. Still pop some guard on it.
Okay.
Some,
but it's
these gauntlets are just so big, I try not to like use.
Yeah, but I also need to get better guarding my hands because I'm used to the basket hilt, so I'm fine taking a little bit extra.
I didn't notice.
No, you're good.
Okay.
I might have got something, but I think it was flat or light.
Okay.
So, you're good. Yeah.
I'm trying to play with moving around. And
oh, no, totally. It's cool. It's good. You're doing good.
We can switch in a minute, too, if you want to, if you want to try this.
No, I'm good.
No, okay. Right off the edge.
Okay.
Remember, that's a lot longer than mine, too.
Okay.
Yep.
I will say, I don't think that had enough on it.
It felt fine.
Okay.
That flow felt fine. This is nice and
crisp. It should have been better.
I suspect that it wouldn't take that part of a blow to that hand.
Okay.
To the ribs, probably more, because there's clothing and fat and muscle and ribs, whereas your fingers are just like, but people get their fingers broken doing all sorts of little stuff.
Well, and I felt like it was at least a solid position, but like, when we're in close power.
Terrible idea on my part.
It worked!
Yeah. What's your size? Can do 5 more?
7.
Okay.
I'm liking this. This is fun.
Alright.
Yeah.
Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good arm. I couldn't get out in time.
Two. Yeah.
Good arm.
He was right on the head. Three.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, Oh. You chopped my shin and then my face and I hesitated.
Nice. That was funny that you like kind of jumped into it.
Yeah, well I was trying to, yeah.
Nice shot.
Yeah, you were slipping the leg. I ended up being quick enough to come back up that you then slipped into it.